Oh! I think that was actual glitch in the physics engine.